It's only been over a week since I've started jogging on a regular basis. It was a strange sensation starting off. In the back of my mind, I had a little bit of worry. What if my lungs gave out? What if it was too hard for me? What if... Just stop that. Because even in the darkest moment, or when you are making this change in your life, this is but a small moment in our lives. Yes, it may be a little, or even a lot, unnerving. You don't know what's going to happen. Yet at the same time, it can be a thrilling experience. The last time I was actually jogging for as long as I have was in high school. This was nearly 10 years ago at this point. Back then, I was nervous as hell, shy as hell, and afraid as hell. But clearly, I broke through those obstacles. Now, I enjoy jogging. Yes, there will be times that I'm experiencing now where I don't feel like it, but I tell myself this, hey, jog over there and take a little break. I keep telling myself that until I get into it before saying, all right, let's jog for a few more minutes. We're almost done. I'm not letting anything get in my way of my jogging. I'll jog in the rain, I'll jog in the cold. Either way, I'm still making progress and will continue to jog even more than before. It's a matter of building that habit, of refusing to give up on this. I know now that I can do this, and at the stage that I'm at, it's only a matter of building it up more. So even though my jogging isn't the greatest, or that my feet hurt at the end, I still am feeling proud. I've been jogging now consistently for the first time in many years, and I plan to jog for many more.